So after so much I have said about battery management system, which is this one in combination with this one, this is the auto cutoff, then this is the balance charger, which ensures that all the batteries connected in series are charged at equal rate to avoid overcharging of one and undercharging of others, as well as damaging the battery within the shortest possible time. So if you carefully look at it, look at the complete pack, the protection which goes off when the battery is fully charged. This is the battery management system, which is for the balancing. So the combination of these two makes up a complete battery management system, which is found in laptop and a host of other electrical appliances. Why do we need this? We need this because we need to improve in our way of managing power. So I will show you the complete package. This is the final end result of this thing I've showed you. This is the final end result. You can clearly see it. There are four lights here, 1, 2, 3, 4. This first three shows the individual battery connected in series, their state status, which means they are all fully charged. This last one is also an indicator for fully charged as well. Then if you look carefully inside this, you see one green light I'm showing you now. You see this green light, don't worry, I'll work on it. This green light shows us the complete state, that our battery is fully charged, and if we connect any other power to it, it will not charge again until this green light goes off. As long as it is on like this, if you connect anything, it will not go. The relay is on, so it will not allow power to come in, so that we don't end up overcharging the battery. So that is the beauty of this. Just as our mobile phone, some of our mobile phone that are very good, you notice that when it is fully charged, once you connect another charger to it, until you use it below a certain percentage before it will start charging. If not, it will not charge. Especially for laptop, it's very common. So this is how it is designed. It is designed through something like this. Just that it is being well packaged in a very small unit. Don't worry, as we advance, we'll continue to go further. So this is our input, where we'll connect our DC power coming in, and this is our output, where we'll take our power out to power any electrical appliance that we want. Don't worry, I'll test it with an inverter so that you watch how it works. Thank you very much.